that went pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
We're looking for a while I hunt down a sandwich and chips. Next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Welcome in, Miss Goodleaf. I hope you find your quarry. I hope you are able to hunt down the elusive sandwich and chips. Oh, it was a good sandwich too. I was not like a bad sandwich. I was the best sandwich you could ever fucking ask for.
Hold it right there, lovebirds! You wanna pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
Here we go.
That's it!
Any time now.
Get fucked!
We made it! Smell the fresh air?
What was that sound? That fucking freaked me out. Holy shit.
Cloud, up top.
Yeah! Oh!
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Oof! Oof!
As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Oof. This is so good.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer too.
Why didn't we take your backup route? Is it because you wanted me wanted to see me fight?
Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
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 Tifa?
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Yeah, baby! Oh, shit!
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
What is this bootleg ass? It's a bootleg ass fucking poster work. Holy shit!
Hey there! Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Yo, fuck this table here!
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well...
She's in great shape!
She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon. If at all.
Wait, this guy's a piece of shit, then! Don Corneo.
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh, Walmart looks amazing!
Hey, newbie. This delivery isn't due for inspection.
Whoa!
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody! Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
I want to know the special limited time offer.
What kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight? You gotta let go of your inhibitions and set yourself free.
All right, well, that's... What's up with this guy?
Opportunity ain't cheap.
Oh god. Okay, once he talked it, I thought that was Agent 47.
Pretty rowdy place, isn't it?
Oh shit.
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock other things.
Thank you.
Thanks a bunch.
Lazy hedonists, partying.
Holy shit.
Like a piping hot bun, built with the finest, most delicious and delectable honey.
Holy shit, Walmart is huge.
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open. So, what will it be? If you want a recommendation, try the recommend.
A little extra. All right, well, we can't do anything with that yet.
Warm relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty ladies. Oh, that's what I need.
Hey, come back here!
I've done it again. Spent my whole
thing. The restaurant.
You're so lost.
Come on, old man. This is it.
To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
I knew it!
Let what me are we agreeing to?
After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her. Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you. Tifa, I'm coming, baby.
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
God damn it, Johnny. God damn it, Johnny.
Here we go again.
All right. I want to see. I wonder.
There's nothing more fun than scouring the racks.
Dress shop. Dress shop. That's the dress shop.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today?
Let's go. Means gun shop, weapon shop. No, this is the gym. Yeah, oh dude, it's all, oh shit, it's all coming together.
Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite.
Oh, that's new.
I'm telling you.
Thank you. I signed with Sheena Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love, and I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Oh! We even had to buy that one.
That's fine, I suppose. Convenient, if nothing else.
Can't have just one. Alright, weapon store. Yeah.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop.
Hard edge. Oh. Yes. Give me that, please. Thank you. Mithril. Oh. Caligulus. I don't know. Become immune to sleep? That's crazy. You need to poison immune to sleep. You don't have any stabs for Aerith? That's okay. Alright.
Do come again.
I will think about buying some more stuff later, but I got a fucking, I got a big ass hard edge. That's a cool looking sword. Fuck yeah. So the only thing we're missing is fire now. But I guarantee if we go to upgrade this weapon, there's more materia to pull. Wait, holy shit, really? No materia? Let's just increase that attack power heavy style. Beneficial status effects. I'm not really working buffs right now. Too discreet. Okay. So we'll need to get rid of wind because I'd rather have cloud with fire since it's almost there already. And honestly, we could just give him yeah, let's give him wind. And then Aerith. Let's give you the first strike. That way you can start casting spells right away. Oh. This sword is fucking cool looking.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man.
Not happening.
He has a body one.
No feet. Yeah. Well, you guys, what you fucking dweebs want, huh? Also,
not
welcome
so
in
fast,
pants.
Buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart.
Yeah.
No fucking feet!
So people can't just walk through the dime's front door. Especially men.
How about me then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on, can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Deny.
Jesus. Jesus.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're going to need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Alrighty, well let's go. Let's go. Let's go figure out how we're gonna do this, huh? How the hell are we going to? How the hell are we gonna get both of us in there? That's crazy.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed.
Welcome!
Cleta just tried it with four viewers.
Cleta, thank you for the raid. Much appreciated. Welcome in. Holy shit. Johnny, Johnny is played by Yuri Lowenthal just being Yuri Lowenthal. Johnny's not played by Yuri Lowenthal. He's played by Yaoi Lowenthal. There we go. Johnny's crazy. Also, yeah, it is fucking... It's almost honeybee time, bro. Oh, dude, let's go. All right, anything hiding over here? Nope, we can't get over there. All right. Time to meet with the trio. So I do wonder, excuse me. I wonder if this side quest will change or this is similar how it is usually. Oh, hey, Chadley!
Cloud, I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
You're welcome. Have you developed new materia yet? You fucking piece of shit. Whoa! With an attack from linked materia. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Interesting. That is really interesting. I'm nuking a scam link I just got sent at the end of my stream. Holy shit. You have anything else now? No. All right.
I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look.
Oh.
I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia.
You an hour, no food.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Oh, dude, we're so good at Monster Bio. Easy.
I've developed a new material.
You've bought a new material already? Item Master. Oh, that's cool. We'll buy it. All right, who is it? Fat Chocobo?
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
It's a vote for my friend CS team. Oh, you need to sign in on Steam. Yeah, I did. Oh my God, yes. I had somebody send me that as well. A long, long time ago, like a couple months ago. And I was like, originally gonna be like, yeah, I'll help this person out. How bad could it be? And then it started asking me for my Steam stuff, and I was like, fuck that. No, thank you. Dude, I want to fight the fat chocobo. Infinity's in. Oh, so much damage. Fuck yeah. Oh no! Oh, I know what that is!
Get ready.
Let's go and do a big cure for us. Alright, let's see what this guy's fucking.
I got your number.
Immunities, resistances. He's resistant to everything. With Link Void or any other link checking website to find out if the website has ever been there for a while. Oh, interesting. Alright, we got this, we got this. Oh.
Burn.
Oh no! Oh no, that's immune to fire. I know that from the fucking original game, goddammit.
No escape.
Oh?
Don't catch a cold.
Here we go.
Yeah, big! Big moment, big moment!
One more shot!
Now's our chance.
Ready or not, here I come. Just a bit. Here it comes! I'll put down ice.
Watch this.
Go on!
Let's summon Shiva.
Sorry, I know it's sudden.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Icicle impact.
Here we go.
Yeah, baby.
This one's for you.
Oh, come on. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Yeah, baby. Fat Chocobo, fuck you.
Truly amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug.
Dude, thank God I have Fat Chocobo. Now we can blast through this game. We got Fat Chocobo. Alright. Alright. We got the Fat Chocobo materia. Battle intel submissions. Oh, holy shit. Alright. Stagger 40 enemy types. Trigger refocus. Twice. ATB assist materia. Parry materia. Oh! Oh my god. What's up, Gator Breath? Welcome in. I'm grabbing Helldivers tomorrow after my stuff. Oh, fuck yeah. So I think to get parry, we need to increase staggered damage, the staggered damage bonus to 200%, which we can do that with Tifa. But we don't have Tifa, so we can't get parry right now, which makes me fucking sad. I want parry. But, oh well. 1 SP, so that's not important. Let's go to materia. Because I'll fucking get rid of Ifrit. And I will grab me Fat Chocobo. Yeah! Yeah, Fat Chocobo! And then Barret, or Tifa will get Ifrit. Chocobo and Moogle. I don't think they... Oh, they do wind. But why have regular Chocobo when you can have Fat Chocobo? Oh yeah, Honey Bean's over here. But wait, hold on. Oh god. Dude, Walmart is crazy. Oh, there's the honeybee.
Think so.
Just wanted to see Andrea. Let me handle this. You wait out here, okay?
Then why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Good evening.
Oh. Hey,
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
Honey boy!
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well... Regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Damn. Where's the honeybee nude mod? I don't remember them having clothes. Oh my god. Damn right, where is the honeybee nude mod? Not on this playthrough. The Sahara? Oh, this is a bar. Holy shit.
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me. If you like, you can have it.
Yeah, baby!
I'll come back again. again soon, so send me off to the
sky.
Maybe the breeze.
Wait, you're just here for the Honey Girls, aren't you?
What? That's not true. I'm here for the girls and the
Marlena's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed
Excuse me, lads.
Yes, who?
It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever. What's that? Your
only our premium
policy will do for you.
It's always best to be
You motherfuckers. God damn it, get out of my fucking way, dude.
No way. You've lost your marbles, man.
My marbles are secure, sir. Tis you who are crazy.
Why is there a chest there? I'm gonna kill the person who designed it to put a chest right there.
I'm so excited.
Materia shop. Oh, Materia shop.
Finally see Andreas.
Here we go again.
One more drink. What do you say?
Hey, you hear about that real narrow street just over there?
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage.
Damn. That's rude. You can't call drunks garbage. Only other drunks can call drunks garbage. Ooh, 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 baby. Ooh, fuck. Ooh, give me that materia. Come on, give me the materia. Thank you. Hey, buddy, you okay?
That scent. I can't stand it.
What scent? Alright, well, I'm gonna just pretend like I didn't see you.
Summoning materia ice cream?
That guy over there, he doing alright, you think?
He's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of them. Am I right?
Corneo has an understanding.
This is a restaurant. You can believe it. The owner's the
same. Alrighty. And if we just go left through here,
I'm gonna get an extra helping.
We can follow this down this way. Yeah. Yeah!
See the sign out front? All I got is materia.
I want it. Good thing that that's what I wanted. Was some big fat materia moments. I don't know if we have poison or not. So we'll grab that. Oh no, we didn't. So yeah, now we have one of everything at least. We have Fortnite lightning materia. Jesus.
Thanks, buddy.
What the hell?
I guess they're closed right now. Why don't we try looking for another one of the trio?
I feel rejuvenated and alive.
Oh, that's
I've got a brand new body.
Okay, so and the other one is yeah, it's over there. Okay. Yeah, Sam's.
They call themselves
What are you thinking? Stupid, stupid! Crawl into a hole and die!
Jesus!
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram!
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Wait, that's all it takes?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Guess right, and I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Tails.
Tails.
Heads. You lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea.
Wait, what's his cup of tea?
But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? That's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Got his coin, though. I wonder if we can go back there now.
Two of you, step right up.
Whoa!
Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for the love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. Oh. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time?
Well?
I'll take a massage.
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter, yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud, let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
Corman's course, standard course, luxury course? Bang, bang.